Yung PGH, how are you doing? I mean, nung nag-umpisa and then PGH became officially a referral hospital. We know that there was some trepidation, certainly a lot of concerns about resources, about being equipped, about being ready. Weeks into this, kamusta po ang PGH?
We're going into the fourth week of being a COVID-19 referral center, and I can proudly say that we are holding up quite well, no? Yung mga concerns namin noon, when we were trying to prepare for about a week, nasagot naman. So we are not short of any equipment. We are well equipped. We have all the PPEs that we need. We're good for another 1 to 2 months. We have enough staff right now, although that's something that we always have to make sure of, kasi ang pinakamahirap talaga na risk.
Nawala yata, ayan. Mukhang may TikTok nga.
We allocated 130 beds initially for COVID-19. We have reached that mark. Lumakpas na kami dyan. At one time, we have 150 patients. So we're now averaging about 135 to 140. So far, okay pa naman po. We're happy that we are able to send siguro mga half of the patients who go through PGH, napapauwi po namin.
Wow!
Nakita ko nga, I saw some pictures of ano, parang people were posting, ang tawag niyo raw internally doon sa COVID unit niyo doon is COVID-doo. Dun sa PGH. I'm just curious, can we take PGH as indicator or barometer of the entire public health system of the Philippines right now? When you say na kompletong-kompleto kami, marami na, hindi kami nagkukulang sa resources, the manpower is there, morale seems to be higher, can we take that as indicator? Can we take you as proxy for the entire health public health sector?
I think I cannot say that for the entire nation, because kami medyo we were blessed dahil we prepared and then nakakuha rin kami ng ayuda sa DOH. I guess it helped when we said okay, we're willing to do that, and then there were a lot of people, a lot of organizations which helped PGH. And then yung aming PPE, I guess it's an outlier to say that the hospital has enough PPEs for about 1 to 2 more months. Hindi mo naririnig yan. You know, minsan naawa kami doon sa mga ibang ospital, and so sometimes we tell some of our donors to actually transfer their donations to some of the other smaller hospitals, or sometimes we actually assist some of the smaller hospitals, kasi talaga namang hindi pwedeng naka-isolate in PGH. So there are smaller hospitals around us and we try to coordinate with them at nagtutulungan kami.